What is up, everyone, and welcome to episode 176 of Universe Mode, where we are starting off with a WrestleMania ladder match. Number one contenders. Did I get it right?
I think so.
And hotly off the back of the match with Seth Rollins, first competitor is Seth Rollins. He's going to face Sting.
Sting. God, what a match that'd be.
He doesn't look happy.
He doesn't.
He could have been in the main event of WrestleMania for the WWE Championship, and instead, he's having to make do with the ladder match.
It's something. It's better than nothing.
Well, if you look at the other main eventer from last year's WrestleMania, Kevin Owens, he's having a main event takeover at NXT. They've both dropped off.
Yeah. It's not a bad thing. They're still in, potentially, championship matches.
Yep. Now then, time to get Sting out. Hang on. Whoa! What are you doing, Undertaker?
Apparently, this is not going to be versus Sting today. Undertaker's got beef.
Okay, then. That's how you want to play Undertaker. Oh! Oh, I thought I were too quick for you.
You ran under my arm. How, like, quick were that?
Okay, so I guess it's... Well, I don't know what's happened now. Sting's not in the ladder contenders match. Undertaker's just made himself known. He's worried that he's not going to be on the WrestleMania card. Oh.
Well, I don't know. Is Sting the winner technically by disqualification?
Well, if Finn, I guess, wins this match, Finn goes through. Okay. If not, then Sting will go through, and I don't think it'll be the last time we'll see Undertaker and Finn Balor. Let's just put it that way after this attack.
I guarantee it won't be the last time, no matter what happens in this match.
Attack him!
Well, not the stomps. The stomps are indestructible.
Yeah, still stomping. Someone sent that logo to us, actually, to use. Oh!
Still got the fists, though. And the size.
It's not going good for Finn Balor at the minute. Let's get a reversal. Nope. Oh, vintage Taker.
How, like, crazy would this moment be?
It's going to happen.
It seems like Taker's sort of done.
Oh, crap. Finn. Oh, you ran at us. I'm going to punch you out of your hands.
No chance today, Buster.
Oh. Oh, no. No. Oh, that was close. Oh! Oh, come back. God damn it! He wasn't prepared for this. Whoa! Hey, what? Are you seeing this?
This is madness.
Oh!
No way!
Look at that on the chair.
I guess it's official then. We're heading to WrestleMania.
Oh, not even close. Turn around, Taker. Turn around, Taker.
Oh! Oh my days.
Look at Finn Balor's stamina and health.
Oh boy.
Come on. Keep fighting, Balor. Oh, I can't get the coup de grace going though.
You can try.
I think you'll get up. Right, I'm going to try it. An upset here. Not the match I thought would be happening. I'm going to pull it off. I am.
Oh my god, sending his own message back to him.
After a tombstone and a coup de grace. No. It's doing no damage whatsoever to the Undertaker.
He's got his powers ready for WrestleMania.
Oh, mistake. Big mistake.
A big mistake.
Look at his eyes.
Out of the ring.
Oh, got his neck. His neck.
Get it on the chair. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we moved!
Focusing on the reversal then. It never came.
I ain't finished yet.
What is he doing?
I ain't finished yet.
Oh!
I a whack-a-mole. Ow.
The heck's happened to Finn Balor in this one?
Repeated chair shots.
Undertaker's got like unlimited momentum after that little sting. Oh no, running. Poor Sting. Although I'd be wanting Undertaker to win this one.
Yeah, that's true.
No! Oh! I forgot. No! I thought we were going into a DDT.
That'd be ridiculous.
Well, your stamina's low.
Was.
Oh, crap.
Release it. Right in the middle of the ring.
Oh!
You have not reversed
no,
again.
No, I haven't. Damn it. I thought I had.
What does it take to draw blood from Finn Balor?
Oh! Oh! He's still fighting! Even the Undertaker is finding Finn Balor a tough challenge. What an underdog comeback this would be. Not going to plan. What?
Good lord. Look at the stretch.
God, he's going to look well dopey doing this.
I can't run.
Oh no. It's for the best. Is he going for it? Oh no. Oh no! Oh! That's him! Oh no, it's me!
What? Did you just do a suplex the Undertaker?
Ah, damn it. Well, you got your blood from Balor, not the way you wanted it. Why did mine? What? I was looking at yours.
On the chair, please.
Thank you!
Good luck breathing.
My word, you can still hear that chair underneath.
I know, absolutely just crushing your soul.
Oh! Fall back! Oh no! No, too slow! Signature! How are you doing this?
This chair. Mental!
Oh god.
Uh-oh, spaghettios.
No, I'm getting back down from here. Just noticed it.
I thought it was Ken.
Oh no, it doesn't work, does it, for the coup de grace?
No.
Oh no.
Oh man, I thought we were a finisher.
Okay, look at this. Oh no. I always think I reversed
looking.
It.
What happened? Good god. Gonna have a fun day tomorrow, Finn Balor.
How pathetic is the Undertaker having to do all this to Finn Balor just to keep him down?
I don't know if pathetic is the right word, but hey, well. This is it.
Might not be.
Stay down.
His eyes. Oh!
This is definitely shocked face.
Oh. Where's Undertaker guy when you need him most?
Not enough of this. Oh my days!
Oh, missed the second! Oh my god! And just like that, signature again.
He's the Undertaker, he can do what he wants.
Come on! This would be a huge win if I could get this somehow.
Especially
just exasperated the cut.
Initiating the challenge.
Follow it right to his forehead.
Right in the temple!
You just can't get the job done, Undertaker. God. Look at Finn.
Look at that.
He's definitely the hardest worker we've got in Universe Mode, especially after remembering what he went through with Chris Jericho as well. He's going to need some plasters on his forehead if he's to come back in Universe Mode after this.
Now you got...
Whoa. Whoa, fight back! Oh, that didn't last long, did it? Oh my god, he's gone like Brock Lesnar.
Jericho's been teaching him the ways of resiliency.
I just need a chance. Oh, missed him.
Heck?
Missed him. Yes. Look at the blood on Finn Balor.
Unbelievable. Oh my god. Who needs paint?
Oh. Boom. Side of the head. Right. Close it in. And that's signature now.
Right, mate.
Took it. Drop it. Oh, yes!
Oh my god!
You panicked!
I didn't panic.
You were... like that.
I won't.
Like that.
Mistakes were made.
Oh no, I pressed my taunt by accident. No.
Oh!
Look at this! Oh my word.
This is setting up a feud. This isn't even the feud. Whoa!
What was that? No!
Oh, no! We'll have to kill you.
After all of that, what it took to beat Finn Balor.
Good lord.
I think a fair one-on-one rematch is needed now. I'm looking forward to the Sting match.
That was like a whole match in itself.
You had
crazy.
Other ideas. Well, Sting's now in the ladder match at WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah?
I have a feeling these two might be heading to a one-on-one match.
I didn't envision this match being a match.
Yeah.
It was more just going to be a beatdown.
I think it was, really. It was 70-30, really, in Undertaker's favour.
Just kept clawing back.
Hopefully that's it done.
I think Finn Balor might be.
I think Finn Balor won't be seen till WrestleMania now. It's got to happen, hasn't it? A fair one-on-one fight between these two.
That's what this is all about.
Finn Balor was just taking a bit of back, and then all them chair shots, all them tombstones.
His head must be a different shape now.
It did bust open, and it looked brutal.
Kicking out of him all, though!
This were a mistake.
You thought we were going to stay down forever, didn't you?
And then, whoop! Whoa, look at that!
They were like, I'm tired. Hang on, I can end this.
One, two, three. Oh, look at this now. Unbelievable.
I'm guessing it's happening.
If it wasn't even enough beforehand, The Undertaker has gone well and truly heel with his performance tonight. It's time for our next match. Oh, and again! Another running! This time it's Brock Lesnar. Chair shot after chair shot on Samoa Joe. Right, I'll continue where I left off in the running. Or maybe not. Thanks. Oh, great.
Oh my days. Took a beat down but came back from it pretty quickly.
And all I thought I could stop Samoa Joe going to WrestleMania. After the Undertaker debacle, I thought I'd get some revenge.
Trade it back.
Ah!
That's right, Brock. Taste your own medicine. In your head.
Oh, God!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought I got the signature in. This has gone pretty wrong.
I thought you were going to slide off the ramp then.
That'd have been great.
Your foot's hanging over edge. Oh, my God, you actually might fall off in a second.
No. Oh, cheap.
I would try to knock you off, to be honest. Imagine how crazy that'd be if you just flew off the edge of the ramp.
Come on. No.
Just going to smash your little head in. In the square head.
Someone just got a finisher. That's not good.
A finisher. Four.
I'm going to stop there. Yep. Yes.
Brock.
Right, back on track. Take Samoa Joe out here, and then it's just Brock versus Goldberg at WrestleMania. We don't want no awkward third wheel in Samoa Joe. Ruining the party.
There's going to be way too much power in that match.
Especially the way Goldberg's been performing.
I know.
F5.
Bray never stood a chance.
I'll take the chair as well.
I'm taking my chair with me.
Well, I've done that in the past. I left it and then you've run in with a chair.
Where's Matt? Oh, the screen's just gone off.
Yep.
Brock Lesnar's killed because of power cut.
Need it now.
Second to, oh, there it's back.
Someone just had to give it a kick.
It's wiggling wires.
Take your time, Joe. You know what move's coming up next straight away, don't you?
God damn.
Yes! Oh no!
No!
Don't make me beat you again like I did at Fastlane. Oh, you reverse suplex save!
Good! Well then, you're on time.
Oh no, and he slapped away the punch! Oh, what's happening here?
God, trading blows.
Elbow! What does Lesnar do here? Nothing! What the heck was that, my Samoa Joe?
Dive out on you. Squash you. Like a grape.
Oh, Samoa Joe's got no reversals. Ah! Could have made the most of it. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yes! No!
Taking inspiration there from John Cena. Suplex City. One F5 and a pin, and that should be the end of Samoa Joe. And the final one on the chair. It's not going to reach it. No, oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, so is that. Very annoying. Very frustrating. Come on, Joe. That's great. I'll take the pain to you.
Oh, God.
That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. No, 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 no. Other way. Make the most of it, Brock.
Blame me. You called for.
No, that was meant to be you.
I didn't really want you back in the ring, but anyway.
What can we do here? What can we do here? Come on. Oh, fuck, got the reverse. Oh, please say I got the reversal of that one.
Oh, God. Into an F5.
That'd be brilliant. Oh, didn't.
Just a human battery.
And now his head's on orange damage. And they're both pretty much even. Brock's got a bit more health. Both got signatures and similar momentum. Now it's time for some Mirage Village.
It is indeed. Crowd going wild.
Oh, man. He's scared now. It's like we're fighting.
Look at that, he's chatting stuff to him now.
Wouldn't you?
Please, sir, Mr. Joe, don't kill me.
A true base doesn't roll out.
True base.
God damn it. It's over. It's over. It's over. I hope. No, you've got a signature. No, 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 no! Crap. The stamina might have just saved Lesnar. Oh, we could have hit the signature as well.
I still can. That's my backup plan.
Come on, Brock. One of these isn't enough, surely.
He held down.
Survived on that fast lane. Monday Night Raw's no problem.
Resilience isn't gonna hop.
Ah, damn it.
And now for the signature.
The infinite faces of Joe.
What fun is that, mate?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Stamina. It's gonna ruin it for you, it's gonna ruin it for you. No, missed it.
Here we go.
Hit it too late. Just hit it too late.
No. Throw you in a corner.
Oh no!
Oh. No, bro!
Oh. Lucky Joe. If that were a rebound, then it was over.
Oh my god, I was not prepared for this.
Very well be.
Ooh,
so close, Joe. So close.
Oh dear.
Oh, he's got resiliency, of course. Whoa. Okay. No biggie. That's got rid of now, so.
No, it hasn't.
The fight. What?
My finish has just gone.
Oh, yeah. Although we're pretty even now.
What the heck? Same back as the name.
Oh! Oh! Squeegee moment.
Interception!
Oh, no, belly belly.
Sick of belly bellies.
No! As if Joe's got the momentum now. Right, at least get to a signature Brock. Ooh.
Matching his little heading.
I got a third. And he bypassed the signature.
Yep.
Hang on, that's a fourth move. You're not meant to get to the fourth.
No, it's because then I didn't do the same move four times in a row. You can do four moves in a row, just don't do the same ones.
Belly to belly.
Damn, belly to belly.
No, no! Just when I get a bit of momentum. Oh, crap.
Here we go. The end is near.
Don't think so. Oh, maybe so.
The end is near.
I've got no stamina whatsoever.
The end is near, please.
I don't know when you're going to hit it now. No!
Oh! Not prepared!
Oh crap, no! Oh, you've got no reversals, it's so frustrating. I had it.
Big time risk.
You're gonna get another signature now. Come on, Brock.
Recharge.
He's done, it's over. Just hit Suplex City and an F5. And it's a one-on-one match at WrestleMania. And you'll be watching at home. Crying.
With ice cream.
Yeah, and a bag of Skittles.
And a bag of Skittles. Do they sell Skittles in America?
Probably. I'm pretty sure they originate from America.
I don't know. No idea.
Anyway, stop trying to distract me. It's well and truly over now, Joe. Right, we'll start with that!
Oh my days!
And then a knee, or... No, not a reversal! Oh no! That was a clothesline! I swear that clothesline hit. And it got overwritten by Moage Village.
Signature place on planet Earth. I can't really believe that just hit.
It shouldn't have done.
It did.
I swear running strike beats all.
Online, maybe.
Final chance now, Brock. No, oh, the well. Well, that's Brock's health well and truly down to the bottom.
Is this it?
This is time for another huge kick out moment, surely. It's got it written all over it.
Count it, ref! It better be a free count.
One, two, three!
Yes!
No! I swear I had that match. God damn it. I lose when I get run in by the Undertaker, and then when I do the running in, still lose.
Brock doesn't need weapons. Brought his integrity down.
Well, he's still the IC champion, Brock Lesnar.
That's
it just
a sentence.
Means that Samoa Joe is now heading to WrestleMania to fight for the championship with him and Goldberg. In the most powerful match ever to grace WrestleMania.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Two, three, not quite. Resiliency there by Brock. Oh no, I used it early on actually. That must have been a kick out and then... Boom!
Crushing every muscle in his body.
Muscle busted. One, two, three. Samoa Joe then heads to WrestleMania. And that is the end of Raw.